So I'm about to go visit my sister and Ian. And Ian has cancer right now. And while he's in his treatments, he's like super susceptible to getting sick. So before I go visit them, I have to take a COVID test, an at-home one, just to make sure, because I don't want to bring any sickness around him. I've taken a lot of these, so I'm pretty sure that I know what to do. Doing it for you, Ian. So I gotta pack because we're staying there for like over a week. That's the whole pile of bras and underwear. That's a lot. I just had a heart attack because this is what mine looks like. And then that's what one of the positives looks like, but it's supposed to have two lines. And mine does clearly not have two lines. So we got some Core Life for lunch. I get the same thing every time. It's the barbecue ranch chicken. I do a bunch of different juices mix, and it's always so good. I just took a shower. I couldn't find a bag to use, and then my dad let me borrow his big duffel bag, so that's what I'm putting all my clothes in. Here's like bras and underwear and socks. Here's a pile of pants. Here's some shirts to wear during the day and like to sleep in. I used to work at a retail store and we had to learn certain ways to fold sweatshirts. So these are my hoodies that I folded up super neatly. They're literally smaller than the t-shirts. And then a flannel because one of the days I think Maddie wanted to take pictures. Now we're gonna try to fit it all in here. For the t-shirt, I'm rolling up. My back hurts. I have such bad posture. I literally fit all my clothes with room to spare. I'm so good.
I don't need to pack my toothbrush or anything till tomorrow because we're leaving in the morning. Oh, but I do need to plug all of my things in, like my computer and my AirPods and stuff.
Now that, my friends, is about all that my packing entails. I just have to pack like my morning stuff, and then I should be vlogging the trip I'm going on to see my sister. So I'll see you next time. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can't see. Every couple tries to stop.